told he is improving. In Dallas today, civic leaders gathered to celebrate the future of education. This was the dedication ceremony for a new addition at the 84-year-old Woodrow Wilson High School today. The $14 million building includes 19 classrooms and some science labs and rehearsal halls and a whole lot more. It was all paid for with bond money.
Myocarditis.